Hi, in this video, I'll show you how to create a simple but elegant picture slide design that looks like this. On a click, we reveal the first picture and its explanation. Then we reveal the second one, the third one, the fourth one, and the fifth one. It's a beautiful design. It's very simple, and I'll show you how to do it so you too can use it in your next presentation. This is mainly for beginners who are not too well-versed with the use of PowerPoint. So let us jump in right away. Before that, I am Ramgopal from presentationprocess.com. We share creative PowerPoint ideas that help professionals like you create engaging presentations. Here I am on a new slide. The first thing I'm going to do is to draw this rectangle which serves as a background. All you need to do for that is to go to Auto Shapes Gallery. From rectangles, pick up this rectangle tool and then draw a rectangle like so. Then go to shape outline, say no outline, and you can choose the color of the background. In this case, I'm going to choose this light gray color. The next step is to create the placeholders for the picture and the text. Let me use the same rectangle here and then hold the shift button and draw the rectangle so that the proportions are constrained. So what you get here is a perfect square. Now, this will hold our picture, and I'm going to create a copy of this and let that hold our text. So hold the control button down as you click and drag this, and you can place this right below the previous one. Select both of them, press control G to group, and then select this rectangle behind and ensure that everything is aligned properly. So let us go to home again, go to arrange, align, and say align middle, so it is smack in the middle of this box. Now we can go ahead and ungroup this, right click and ungroup. Excellent. Now let us insert the pictures that we are going to use for this slide design. So I'm going to insert a new slide and I'm going to park the pictures here. So let me go to insert. Go to pictures and say stock images. This is available as part of PowerPoint 365 option. If you don't have this, you can of course pick up pictures from any of your sources. I'm going to pick 5 pictures at random. So I'm going to select this, then select this one, this one, this one, and maybe this one, and say insert. I'm going to show you first how to convert all of them into black and white color. So we are going to desaturate them. So I've got all the 5 images. Then go to picture format, go to color, and choose the degree of desaturation you want. I'm going to use this option here called grayscale. Now everything is available in black and white. The next step is to crop them all into square shape. For that, I'm going to use a simple technique. Let me go to picture layout and use one of those layouts that allows me to crop everything in square form. Let me go here and I can see that this is available as square. Now I have all 5 of them available in square. Perfect. Now I'm going to ungroup this by going to convert and say convert to shapes. Then I'm going to ungroup all of this once again by going to group, ungroup. Now I have got just these images. I'm going to select all of these while holding the shift button, press control X, then select everything. We don't really need all these extraneous elements like these text boxes, and then delete, and then press paste. So we have the 5 images parked on the new slide. Then let us select the first image, right click and say cut. Now that image has gone into the clipboard. Let us go to the previous slide. Select this first picture placeholder, right click, go to format shape, and we are going to fill this with the picture that we have cut earlier. So let us go to fill and say picture or texture fill and say picture source is clipboard. Now we have got the image recalled from the clipboard. We don't really require the blue outline that comes as part of the shape. We can in fact change that to white outline. So let us go to shape outline, give this white outline, and maybe you can even increase the weight of it so the outline is very pronounced. Excellent. Now let me select the second box here. Go to shape fill and give it a darker gray color, and then use the same white outline, and I'm going to fill this with the text that explains the picture above. So let me say replace this sample text with yours. You can of course increase the font size so it is visible. Now we have got our picture and the corresponding explanation. Now let us create another set. Only this time we are going to have the text available above and the picture below. So let me hold the control button down as I click and drag this to its new location, and then select this, click and drag this to its new location while holding the control button, so we create a copy. Now I'm going to replace this one with another image that I've got in the next slide. So let me go to the next slide, right click and cut this, then go back here, select this, go to fill, picture or texture fill, and say picture sources clipboard. Now the image is replaced. Now that we created one set which will serve as a prototype, we can create a copy to save some time. So let me select all these elements, press Ctrl D to create a duplicate, and I'm going to place this right next to the previous one. Then I need to make one more copy of this and place right next to it. So let me select this, press Ctrl D, and then I'm going to place it over here. Now that would complete our basic design. Of course, you can always replace these images with the images behind, and the technique is exactly the same thing. You right click, cut it, and then go here, go to fill, and then say picture source is clipboard and the picture is replaced. So you continue doing that for the remaining pictures. Now let us apply custom animation so we can reveal each picture with its explanation in turn. So I'm going to select the first one. Go to animations and say wipe animation, and this wipes from bottom. Then let us select the second one, wipe, and then say this direction is from top, and this happens with previous. So when I go to slideshow, on a click, this is how the first one is revealed. We are going to repeat the same thing for the other ones as well. So let us select this, wipe up, and then select this, and then wipe down, and keep doing that for the remaining ones. So if you see in the animation pane, we have five sets of animation, one that wipes up and the other that wipes down simultaneously. So when I go to slideshow, this is how the slide design looks. On a click, I reveal the first picture, provide the explanation, then I click and I reveal the second picture and the explanation, and I continue doing that to explain five pictures. It's a simple design for sure, but will definitely capture the imagination of your audience. In fact, we have created a whole bunch of creative picture animation tutorials in this channel. To help you access them instantly, we have put together a short playlist of those useful picture animation tutorials. All you need to do to find those videos is to just click on the link here, start watching the playlist right now, and learn how to use picture animation in a creative way. Go ahead, click on the link, and start watching the playlist right now.